good times.
We're having fun. Drinking our hot chocolate. Happy holidays.
I did. We were just talking about how much fun we have being part of such an extraordinary musical during this very special time of year.
Well, that's true. When we're up on that stage, singing our hearts out, it's often easy to forget that our message of hope and understanding is wrought with violence, cruelty, and betrayal.
And the abuses suffered by the imaginary characters of Flowers in the Attic are experienced by hundreds of real children in real homes across the real world every single real day.
Child abuse and neglect claim the lives of 1,400 young children a year.
That's 3 kids every day. Kids just like the kids that we play in F and the A.
That's true too. But guys, maybe this holiday season we should talk about an issue that doesn't just affect us.
Though child abuse is a very important issue, one that we sing about every night in front of hundreds of eager listeners, there is a much greater issue confronting us this holiday season.
And it's a worldwide issue that, though we don't always sing songs about it, affects each and every one of us, great and small.
It's the war on terror.
The war on terror claims the lives of 182,500 people every year.
That's 500 kids every day. 166 times the number of those kids claimed by child abuse.
Wow! Listen to the math wizard over here!
Though the numbers indeed are staggering, the United States only spends about $9 million a month to fight the war on terror. That's just $100,000 a minute.
But guys, we have the potential to end war on terror in our own time.
Hey, we could be that generation.
We could be living in that era.
Hey guys, what is more exciting than that?
hold up, guys. It's gonna take a lot more than $100,000 a minute.
This holiday season, give the gift that keeps on giving. Give to the War on Terror Fund.
Because let's face it, this war isn't just gonna pay for itself.
That's true.
So let's get involved.
Let's do something.
Let's take action.
And happy holidays from all of us at F&EA.